Let's get straight into the unboxing of the brand new Simply Good and Beautiful Math Level 2 from the Good and the Beautiful. Hi there, I'm Elaine Page from On the Same Page Together. We are a Christ-centered home of learning, and on this channel we talk about all things family. I have the kiddo who will be using this curriculum here with me today so that we can all get the first look together. She has used the Good and the Beautiful's discontinued Math Level K and Level 1, so we'll see what she thinks about this new version. This is it, just one book and one small math box. The other books you saw me unboxing are just some level 2 books for our library. If you are interested in checking out what we have in our library, let me know in the comments and I will do a little library tour for you. All right, kiddo, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Okay, what do you want to look through first? Okay, let's jump straight into the book. We'll look at this next. All right, so interesting thing here. This is a new type of binding. They used to come spiral bound. In fact, if you are interested in a comparison between the Simply Good and Beautiful Math Level 2 and the discontinued Math Level 2, that video will be coming out next. So subscribe and ring that bell to not miss it. On the Good and the Beautiful's YouTube channel, Jenny Phillips has a flip through of this level with the manipulatives involved, showing you how to do certain parts of the curriculum and different lessons. We are just going to do a turn by turn of every single page in the book. All right, kiddo. This paper will be very easy to write on. It is just a printer paper. The way the binding is set up with this lay flat binding, it looks like you could easily pull the pages out if that's the way you want to do it.
Just so you know, these change color.
It's because it's a unit assessment. So when you get to the unit assessment, it's a different color so that you know you're in a whole different thing. And then when we keep going, let's see if it goes back to yellow. It goes back to yellow. While we're wrapping up the course book, if you're finding this video to be helpful, please give us a thumbs up down below.
Liking and commenting on our videos helps other families find them.
All right, miss, you've only seen the course book. Are you excited for this new curriculum?
Yes.
Are you ready to get into that box?
Yes.
Let's do this. First up here, right on the front of the box, we have a clock. Let's look around the box. On the side, we have a nice little sticker. On the back, it tells us what items are included in case we ever drop anything or it gets dumped out. Whatever that may be, we know what we're looking for. All right, let's see what's in there. Look at how simple that box is. That's way different than your other box, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like how simple this is?
Mm-hmm.
What do you like compared to the other box?
That it comes with plastic coins.
Oh, we don't have to use our metal coins that then make your hands stinky?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we've got some coins in here. Let's see, let's take a look at those really quick. You want that set? Okay, when you're big, you can use it. We've got some quarters, some dimes. What are these?
These are nickels.
Nickels, and what are these?
Pennies.
Pennies, so we've got a little bit of everything in here. So realistic, there's a date on there. They've got the edging and everything to give you the look of what real money is, but they are plastic. All right, what are we looking at next? Ooh, the money. Should we open that up?
Can I tell you what I like about the box?
Sure.
I like how it has all those walls in there so that you don't have to dig through the box to find it.
Yes.
You can easily see everything that is in the box at once.
Oh, that's going to be so nice for Mom. Mm-hmm.
And then you don't have to worry about, like, if the bag breaks, then you can just put it right in its little section.
That's true. Okay. Here's the money. We've got, this is just paper play money. You want to see one?
It's kind of like the paper in the book.
Oh, yes, it is. You're right. Fives, tens, oh, it's 20s, 50s, hundreds. Ooh, it's a good thing we don't have to fill in this money ourselves. What were you going to say?
It's not like your normal printer paper. It's not quite cardstock either, though. It's like a little bit of a mix.
Oh, it is slightly thicker than the paper that's in the course book, but it does have the same feel. Okay, what are we looking at next?
Nice.
Some wooden blocks, okay. Oh, this is a fractions die. And then we have the 10-sided dice. And now what are we looking at next?
Nice.
Those, ooh, those are like little tiles.
Mm-hmm. Looks like they're wooden. I thought they'd be plastic.
They are little wood tiles that are painted.
All the way up to 9.
No two stars are alike. That's fun. Are you excited for these?
Mm-hmm.
They are so smooth and so cute. All right, here we go. Last bag. Are you ready? We have, ooh.
Rocket ship and a plane. And this is the airplane that's on the cover of the course book. And there's a helicopter.
Different kinds of aircrafts. That's going to be fun. All right, now that you've seen the box and the course book, what do you think?
I'm really excited.
Please comment down below and let us know if you will be using Simply Good and Beautiful Math for your kiddos and what levels. Don't forget to check out the links in the description box. Let me know down in the comments below. Are you a brand new homeschooler just getting started on your journey, trying to figure out if this is the right fit for you? Or are you a veteran homeschooler looking to switch over to Simply Good and Beautiful Math? Veterans, please share which math curriculums you've tried in the past and your experience with each so that we can help new homeschoolers as they determine which curriculum will be the best fit for their kiddo. Going along with this, I have a comparison video coming out next where we will take a close look at level 2 from both of the math curriculums The Good and the Beautiful has produced. Subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss when I upload it. In the meantime, you can check out a flip through of the discontinued math level 2 here. We love using The Good and the Beautiful, so I have quite a few flip throughs of the different levels in the different subjects on this channel. Here's a playlist of all the curriculum from The Good and the Beautiful, and here's a video that YouTube thinks you'll like. Just click on one of these, and I'll see you over there.